Hey guys, just Triss here this time. I'm going to be showcasing the amount of destruction that can be caused by the new DLC for Hyrule Warriors, but I'm not going to be talking over it. All combo badges are made, but all weapons are level 1. The new warriors will have an EXP accelerator mixture to help them level up faster, but a character with just a new weapon won't.